are all fine and I hope that you have watched all the previous videos of the unit way optics. So today we are going to discuss about the first minimum in the diffraction. Okay, the topic itself, discussion of first minimum. Okay, discussion of first minimum. Okay, so in the last slide we have discussed, we have derived the how the first, what will be the condition of the first minimum, second minimum, first maxima, second maxima, everything we have discussed, right? So here we are going to discuss the reason for the first minima. Okay, so already we have derived the expression. Okay, so now we are going to discuss the reason for that, that is that expression. Okay, so we know that when light passes through this grating, okay, this is a grating slit, okay, sorry, not grating, it is a slit. When light is passes through this slit, so this is the fringes you will be obtaining. Okay, as we discussed earlier, the since it is diffraction, it will, yes, the light will bend towards the obstacle. Okay, so because of that, here the central maxima is bigger. ஏன் பிகரா இருக்குன்னு தெரியுது, இப்படி வந்து இப்படி பெண்ட் ஆகும், இப்படி வந்துட்டு ஷேடோட் ரீஜனுக்கு அது பெண்ட் ஆகி போறதுனால யூ வில் பி கெட்டிங் எ பிக் ஃப்ரிஞ்ச். ஓகே, தட் இஸ் த பிரைட் சென்ட்ரல் மேக்ஸிமா, இட் வில் பி மேக்ஸிமம், தட் இஸ் சென்ட்ரல் மேக்ஸிமா. ஸோ ஒய் இட் இஸ் ஹியர் இட் இஸ் தட் இஸ் எப்பவுமே இந்த சென்டர்ல நமக்கு பிரைட்னஸ் கிடைக்கும். த ரீசன் இஸ் த பாத் டிஃபரன்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல். ஓகே, தட் இஸ் ஒன் ரீசன். அண்ட் ஆல்சோ ஹியர் த ஃப்ரிஞ்ச் இஸ் லார்ஜ், த ரீசன் இஸ் because the light will bend towards the shadowed region. This you all know. So these are the fringes you will be obtaining. Okay, this is bright and this area is the dark. Okay, this is bright, dark, bright, dark and everything. So here now we are going to discuss about the reason for the first minimum. Okay, first minimum, that is on both sides of the central maxima. Okay, so as we already derived, the equation for the first minimum is A sin theta is equal to n lambda. This is the general expression. Okay, if it is the first minimum, n will become 1. Okay, so if it is the first, this is the general expression. So if it is for first minimum, I can write it as A sin theta is equal to lambda. Okay, from that I can write sin theta is equal to lambda by A. Let it be. Okay, so first condition. Okay, let us take the first condition. If A is less than lambda. Okay, A means this width in the aperture. Purida, this is A. Lambda means the wavelength of the light. Okay, let us discuss how the edunala idu indha madri indha edathula perusa irukke inga kuttiya irukke abingiradha we are going to discuss it. Okay, so if the aperture is less than the wavelength, okay, so if there is a net, as I already we discussed this, there is a net and there is an ant and a cat. Who can enter inside the net? Definitely the ant can enter inside this net because the cat is bigger than this gap. Okay, similarly, if the aperture is less than the wavelength, wavelength is the cat and the aperture is the net. Okay, so if the aperture is less than the wavelength, what happens? Definitely there will not be any diffraction because the light itself, it cannot enter it, so there is no diffraction. Okay, so when we see mathematically, we can write sin theta equal to lambda by A. So sin theta is equal to lambda by A. Suppose if lambda is 1. Okay, here A is less than lambda. So definitely it will be, you take it as 0.5. So what happens? It is equal to 2. Right? For example, I have given. So but we know that sin theta value will not exceed. Okay, it will not exceed greater than 1. 1 விட மேல போகாது. Yeah. So it is not possible. இங்க வந்து நமக்கு diffraction க்கு பாசிபிளே இல்ல. இந்த ஃப்ரிஞ்சஸ் வந்து கிடைக்கிறதுக்கான பாசிபிலிட்டி இஸ் நாட் தேர். சோ தி நெக்ஸ்ட் கண்டிஷன் இஸ் when a is equal to lambda, that is when the aperture is equal to the wavelength. ஓகே, இப்ப wavelength இவ்வளவு தான் இருக்கு அப்படினா அந்த அப்பர்ச்சர் b இருந்துச்சுனா என்ன ஆகும்? எல்லாமே உள்ள போகும் இல்லையா? So what happens mathematically when we substitute, we will get, we know that this is equal to lambda by A. We know that A is equal to lambda. So lambda by lambda equal to 1. So when sin theta becomes 1, when theta is equal to 90 degree. So we know that here it will be spreading up to 90 degree. இப்போ இப்படி போகுதுன்னா 90 டிகிரிக்கு அது வந்து என்ன ஆகுது, அந்த லைட் வந்து ஸ்ப்ரெட் ஆகுது. ஓகே, இப்படி வருதுன்னா 90 டிகிரிக்கு ஸ்ப்ரெட் ஆகுது. So what is happening? The whole the 90 degree full of the other spread out. So that they say here it is and it is bending towards the shadowed region up to 90 degree. So that here we are getting a very big fringe. சரி அதனால நமக்கு சென்ட்ரல் மேக்ஸிமால ரொம்ப பெரிய ஃப்ரிஞ்ச் இருக்கும் when you see it in interference. Okay, here we you can see only this same அதே விட்டல தான் உங்களுக்கு வந்து ஃப்ரிஞ்ச் கிடைக்கும் பட் இன் டைஃப்ராக்ஷன் the fringe is very large because of the reason when புரிஞ்சதுல மேத்தமேட்டிக்கலி when we see when a is equal to lambda we will get the light அதாவது light will be that is spreads up to 90 degree so that you are getting like this. Then when the aperture is greater than the wavelength, okay, that is a is comparatively greater than the wavelength, okay, அதாவது aperture வந்து wavelength விட கிரேட்டரா இருந்துச்சு அப்படினா we know that when you substitute sin theta equal to lambda by a this becomes lambda by 2 lambda, okay, so that is sin theta equal to 1 by 2 when sin theta become 1 by 2 and theta is equal to 30 degree. So in order to analyze different fringes analyze பண்ணனும் அப்படினா we will be using that is aperture which will be which is aperture is equal to twice the wavelength wavelength oda sometimes adha not twice sometimes of the wavelength la nam aperture eduthukom eduthona the analyzing ku vandha namakku vandha easier irukum. Okay, so these are the various conditions how we are obtaining these fringes puridha eppadi indha fringes namakku kedaikudhu purinjirukum nenikiren. So in the condition la indha aperture idhe length la irundha unakku indha mari fringe kedaikum aperture inga eduthukiradhukku etta maadhiri the fringes will also vary. Okay, hope you could get an idea about the minimums. Okay, eppadi indha minimum and maximum eppadi evonukku vandha indha maximum eppadi kedaikudho adha vachu na minimum irukum illaya adhanaala inga nama maximum eppadi adhu vandha kedaikudho abingiradha we discussed by that we can obtain how the minimum is obtained. Thank you for watching.